What's up, Nav-Vii Nation? This is Nav-Vii, and once again, I'm gonna tell it like it is. All right, Nav-Vii Nation, I have some news for you. It's not good news either. I had an injury and I tore my labrum in my hip. You know what that means? That means I'm gonna be out 4 to 5 weeks on crutches, Nav-Vii Nation. I have to have surgery on it. So Nav-Vii Nation, let me explain to you what a torn labrum is, okay? Many of you may know A-Rod or Alex Rodriguez from the New York Yankees. This is your ball and this is your socket in your hip. There's a lining that separates the ball and the socket called the labrum. And many athletes often tear that and then they have to get surgery to repair it. Nav-Vii Nation, it is what it is. From time to time, we're gonna have injuries. From time to time, things are gonna happen. And that's why it's more important than ever to make sure you listen to your body and that you stretch out really good. I've even heard of many athletes now doing yoga because they feel like they get less injuries by doing yoga. So Nav-Vii Nation, whatever you can do to minimize injuries and to make sure that your body remains healthy is what you need to do. Don't feel sorry for me because I don't feel sorry for me. As soon as I come back and I heal up from this injury, I'm coming back 100% Nav-Vii Nation. I'm still gonna be sending out all of the motivation stuff. I'm still gonna be posting the weekly workout schedule. And Nav-Vii Nation, I'm gonna hold you accountable because if I wasn't injured, I'd be doing it. So until next time, peace.